Welcome to Behance Narrated. In this episode, Anna Miminoshvili describes how she creates illustrations for the covers of major magazines and newspapers.
I really wanted to be an editorial illustrator, so I was trying to change my portfolio to make it appeal to art directors who commission editorial illustrations, putting out there some personal illustrations, which might work well with some articles. My first job with editorial was this set of illustrations for Washington Post. And it was on the cover, which is like mind-blowing for a first gig. I was very, very happy about it. This one is spring issue of the New York Times at home section. So in this case, I think it was about scale. I mean, the scale of the whole illustration dictated the technique in a way, because I didn't have enough time to do all these gradients and shading in Photoshop with the brush. So I did most of the work in Illustrator. At first, I always start with pencil sketches. I take pictures with my phone. I show them to art directors, and then I take their favorite sketch and start working on the vector shapes in Illustrator. After I have this whole composition laid out, I copy and paste them in Photoshop. I play around with some filters and colors to get the palette right. And I try, I like to experiment with color themes a lot. This one is my first magazine cover. It was done for New Scientist, and the article that was featured on the cover was about what animals are really thinking. I chose the color palette, but I had around 5 or 6 versions that I sent, and then she chose this one. This is my latest project that I have on Behance, and it's for Vinyl Moon, which is a subscription service. It delivers to you a mixtape recorded on vinyl. You can discover new musical artists as well as new visual artists, because each record is illustrated or designed by a different illustrator. So yeah, it's a really special experience that you get once in a month. Seeing my work in physical form is like one of the best feelings ever.